It's nighttime in the big city. Angry prostitutes fight over a street corner. A man gets drunk and shaves off his mustache. It's Theme Time Radio Hour with your host, Bob Dylan.
La la.
Welcome to Theme Time Radio Hour. The mercury is rising, the heat flames out from the large nostrils of the sky, and the wind is as warm as a drunkard's breath. We're talking about the wet, sticky heat that hangs over you, the unrelenting sunlight beating down on us. We're talking about the dog days of summer. Time to open up the fire hydrants and have a party in the streets, because it's summertime.
The living is easy. Fish are jumping, don't you know, my darling? I said it right now, and the cotton is high. Like a, your daddy is a rich, got a rich daughter, and your mommy's good looking, yeah. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you spread your little wings, and I take to the sky. La, 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 la. That morning, come on, baby, there's nothing gonna harm you. Through. With a zombie and a daddy stand. Lord, do not let a tear fall from your eye. Oh!
There's a hot one by Billy Stewart, doing his version of the Gershwin Brothers classic, Summertime. It's summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high, and you'll spread your little wings. Take to the sky. Bo Diddley discovered Billy and gave him a job as a piano player. But Billy was much too big a talent to stay in the background. He died in a car crash on June 17, 1970. He was 32 years old. You're going to spend a lot of time in your cars in the summertime. Be careful. You don't want to end up like Billy Stewart or our next performer, who also passed away in a car crash. One of the rockabilly greats, Eddie Cochran, in a song recorded many times by many people, Summertime Blues. But I don't think any of them did it half as good as the man who wrote it, Eddie Cochran.
Son, you gotta work late.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Oh, well, my mom and papa told me, son, you gotta make some money. Now, if you wanna use a car to go a ride next Sunday.
You can't use a car cause you didn't work or live.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. I'm gonna take 2 weeks, gonna have a fine vacation. I'm gonna take my problem to the United Nations.
To help you, son, but you're too young to vote.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Summertime Blues. That was the man who wrote it, Eddie Cochran. Raising a holler. He'd been working all summer, trying to earn a dollar. Not going to work, telling the boss he's sick. Not being able to use the car because you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm going to do. There ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Eddie Cochran on Theme Time Radio Hour.
We're having a heat wave, says W-I-C-E, in southern New England.
We're having a heat wave and a lot of heat like heavy artillery. When the heat is on, heads will roll. Heat Wave, Martha and the Vandellas, one of them Holland Dozier Holland songs from Motown. This record was a number one R&B smash in 1963 and reached number four on the pop charts.
Yeah.
With him, something inside starts to burning, and I'm filled with desire. Could it be the devil in me, or is this the way love's supposed to be? Like a heat wave burning in my heart. Can't keep from crying, it's tearing me apart.
The heat wave continues throughout the city as record-breaking temperatures claimed 6 lives yesterday.
Heat wave by Saul K. Bright and his Hawaiians. Saul was born in Honolulu. He wrote a song called Hawaiian Scotsman, which made a star out of Bill Akamuhau. Saul K. Bright, Heatwave, on Theme Time Radio Hour.
We're having a heat wave, the temperature's rising, it isn't surprising, she certainly can.
She started the heat wave,
we're letting her heat wave, and in such a way that the customers say that she certainly can.
Gee, her anatomy made the mercury jump to 93. Yes, sir,
we're having a heat wave,
the tropical heat wave,
the way that she moved that thermometer proves that she certainly can.
Heatwave, was written by Irving Berlin. Gee, her anatomy makes the mercury jump to 93. If you like to see Sal in some films, I recommend Charlie Chan's Greatest Case, Flirtation Walk, and South Sea Rose. People don't notice whether it's winter or summer when they're happy, so says Anton Chekhov. Right now, Bobby Hebb. On November 23rd, 1963, the day after JFK's assassination, his brother, Harold Hebb, was killed in a knife fight. These two events affected Hebb so deeply that he sought comfort in songwriting. The song that came out of it was The Optimistic Sonny. Hebb said, "All my intentions were just to think of happier times, basically looking for a brighter day." Sonny, Bobby Hebb.
Sonny, Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine bouquet. Sunny, thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all, and now I feel 10 feet tall. Sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the truth you let me see. Sunny, thank you for the facts from A to Z. My life was torn like windblown sand, then a rock was formed when we held hands. Sunny, sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for that smile upon your face. Sunny, thank you for that gleam that flows with grace. You're my spark of nature's fire. You're my sweet, complete desire. Sunny one so true, yes, I love you. Sunny, yesterday all my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really, really eased the day. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. I love you. I love you.
Sunny, Bobby Hebb on Theme Time Radio Hour. Bobby performed on the Grand Ole Opry with Roy Acuff, becoming one of the first black musicians to perform on the Opry stage. So Bentley, singing about the Juneteenth Jamboree, the oldest nationally celebrated commemoration of the ending of slavery. The state of Texas made Juneteenth an official holiday in 1980, and it's the only state to celebrate this event. The Juneteenth Jamboree, where everything is strictly free. That the Juneteenth Jamboree, no circus, no one's working. You really want a spree? Chicks galore, I guarantee. Grab your duds and come with me to the Juneteenth Jamboree.
Your dozen come with me, the Juneteenth Jamboree. Man, they really pitch a ball. Load of wigs, the jobs and all. Everything is strictly free, the Juneteenth Jamboree. There's no shirking, no one's working. Everybody stops. Guns are chopping, corks are popping, doing the Texas hop. If you really want a spree, chicks galore, I'll guarantee. Grab your dozen, come with me, the Juneteenth Jamboree, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
play. These cats set aside a day. Grab your dozen, come at me. Juneteenth Jamboree. Man, they really pitch a ball. Loaded wigs, jobs and all. Everything is strictly free. The Juneteenth Jamboree. There's no shirking, no one's working. Everybody stop. Guns are chopping, corks are popping, doing the Texas hop. That's the kill from head to feet. Baskets full of food to eat. You can't get this on your TV. The Juneteenth Jamboree. The Juneteenth Jamboree. The Juneteenth Jamboree.
Fatso Bemmy was no stranger to Aristotle. I saw an interview with him once where he was talking about Aristotle saying that the basic building block of all argument was the syllogism. Meaning, of course, reasoning from the general to the specific. A deduction. Thank you, Fatso. Always knew that you would knee deep into something.
The station for more fun in the sun.
What would summertime be without a samba? Here's Astrid Gilberto. She's a Brazilian, born in Bahia, Brazil, in 1940. She married João Gilberto, and they moved to the United States. She recorded a very influential album with the jazz saxophonist Stan Getz. This album included the song Girl from Ipanema, which is perhaps the most famous samba ever recorded. But this one is just as beautiful. Here's Astrid Gilberto singing about someone to sing to me, some little samba song, someone to cling to me, someone to stay with me right or wrong. That would be so nice.
Someone to hold me tight, that would be very nice. Someone to love me right, that would be very nice. Someone to understand each little dream in me. Someone to take. Me right or wrong, someone to sing to me, some little samba song, someone to take my heart, then give his heart to me, someone who's ready to give love a start with me. Oh yes, that would be so nice. Should it be you and me, I can see. Me right or wrong, someone to sing to me, some little samba song, someone to take my heart, then give his heart to me, someone who's ready to give love a start with me. So nice, that would be so nice. Should it be you and me, I can see it could be nice.
That was the Summer Samba, right here on Theme Time Radio Hour, where I've just gotten word we've received an email from a regular listener, Dr. Hassenslas, from Burlington, Vermont. The doctor writes in, "To whom it may concern, I know what songs you like, but what kind of plays do you enjoy?" Well, thank you for the email, Doc, and I'm glad you asked that question. One of my favorite playwrights is Tennessee Williams, not to be confused with Tennessee Ernie Ford. Tennessee wrote Cat on the Tin Roof, and perhaps his most famous play, Sweet Bird of Youth. The play was about an aging movie star whose kept young man is castrated by the father of the girl he deserted. It touched on the themes of lost youth and aging, loneliness, sex, and pretending to be what one is not. It opened on March 10th, 1959, to great success. Among the people who love this play is Van Morrison, who uses the title as part of the lyrics in our next song, The Youth of a Thousand Summers. Of a thousand summers, like a sweet bird of youth, shining like the sun, looking so radiant, makes you go skipping, makes you go dancing, getting you into the rhythm of song. One of my favorite names in all of music, RCA recording artist, Mr. Sadhead, singing the hot weather blues, it ain't hot weather that makes me stick to you. With a name like Mr. Sadhead, what else do you need to know?
Hey, baby. Oh, baby. makes me stick to you. Let's get married and settle down. Make good loving when the weather cool down. Hey, baby. Ooh, baby. It ain't hot weather that makes me stick to you.
Mr. Sadhead, 3 points down and 2 minutes to play. He could have called himself heavy-hearted head, melancholy head, mournful head or sorry head, unhappy head, blue head or dejected head, down head or dispirited head, but instead called himself Mr. Sadhead. It fits better on the label.
Why is everybody listening to this DJ?
Why is everybody mad about his style?
For music that's best stay tuned to
Theme Time Radio Hour
for a while.
Next up is the Lovin' Spoonful. John Sebastian grew up in Greenwich Village. He made a living playing harmonica as a sideman during the folk music revival, or as Dave Van Ronk used to call it, the folk scare. But in 1964, he started the Even Dozen Jug Band, and then was briefly in the Mugwumps with a couple of the Mamas and Papas. And then he started the Lovin' Spoonful. Some of you might remember him for singing the theme to the TV series Welcome Back, Cotter, starring Gabe Kaplan. Let's get it going.
Hot town, summer in the city, back of my neck getting dirty and gritty. Bend down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk hotter than a match, yeah. But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer. In the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, meeting in the city. Dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty. Gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, if that's all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Dirty, gritty. been down. Isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match head. But now it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, if that's all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer in the city. Summer in the city.
Spoonful. Song about a hot town summer in the city, wheezing like a bus stop, meet you on the rooftop. If you're going up to the rooftop, you'll be spending your time on Tar Beach. Tar Beach is what New Yorkers call a rooftop when they go up to sunbathe.
I'm just not made for the heat. This is my first summer in New York, and it's practically killing me.
One of the most important figures in ska and rocksteady is Prince Buster. He was a boxer when he was young, but gave it up to follow his musical dreams. He had great success and didn't have to take a haymaker to the jaw. This song, Too Hot, is not referring to the weather, but to the state of Kingston in 1967, as rude boy violence raged on and police cowered under the onslaught and the government threatened to bring in the army to restore order. This is Prince Buster. They're calling in for the guns, about to spoil the rude boy funds. And the rude boys never give up their guns. Prince Buster, Too Hot.
Too hot. This town is too hot. Too hot. Too hot. Now they're calling in for the guns. About to spoil the rude boy funds. But rude boy never give up.
Cecil Campbell, who renamed himself Prince Buster, with a song about the heat. and rude boy violence. According to a 1997 study in the American Psychological Association Journal of Personality and Social Psychology, the hotter it gets, the more likely people are to kill each other. I could have told them that. To see the summer sky is poetry, though never in a book it lie. True poems flee. Emily Dickinson, deaf poetess. In winter I get up at night and dress by yellow candlelight. In summer quite the other way, I have to go to bed by day. Robert Louis Stevenson, slightly deaf poet. If her daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If her daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Mongo Jerry, deaf poets. Their name was inspired by the poem Mongo Jerry and Rumpelteazer from T.S. Eliot's Old Possum's Book of Practical Cats. The same source for Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical Cats. I'd rather listen to Mongo Jerry. Dorset, who was inspired by skiffle bands and jug bands. As a matter of fact, the instrumentation on In the Summertime was guitar, upright bass, kazoo, jug, and washboard. Some people said the song had a dirty mind. Other people said, how would they know what's dirty and what's not? Mongo Jerry, a very optimistic band.
Hi, Astro Gilberto here to tell you, if you want to have more fun, Keep your dial set to the great sound of this wonderful station and take a lively companion wherever you go. Take a portable radio.
Here's John Brim. He's gonna cool you off. Usually comes by at night with a cool, creamy confection. Got ice cream sandwiches and Dixie cups, popsicles and push-ups too. He's your ice cream man. Stop him when he's passing by.
Summertime is here, need something to keep you cool. Now summertime is here, need something to keep you cool. Hey little girl, I've got something for you. I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. Now I cool your little girl, I guarantee I'll satisfy. I got cream sandwiches, Dixie cups, popsicles, and push-ups too. I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. Your little girl, I guarantee I'm satisfied.
Brim's got all flavors, including pineapple, too. Ice Cream Man featured a little Walter on harmonica. Here's some other ice cream flavors. Mocha Swirl, Rocky Road, Vanilla Fudge Ripple, Butter Pecan, Chocolate Chip, Mint Chocolate Chip, French Vanilla, Pink Bubblegum, Chocolate Marshmallow, and my favorite, Neapolitan. Nothing can cool you off better than a little ice cream in the summertime. Special thanks to the International Ice Cream Association for providing this list. So have a scoop with us here on Theme Time Radio Hour.
Big things to do and places to go. Have a picnic, see a show. Drive with care wherever you go on the 4th of July. Have more fun on the 4th. Listen to happy music, holiday radio.
4th of July by Dave Elvins. Dave is a songwriter and a performer from Downey, California. He and his brother Phil formed a band called the Blasters, but like a lot of brothers, had a hard time keeping the band together. Dave performs on his own nowadays and also performs with the Knitters, along with Xene and John Doe from X.
When I get home from work, oh, but things just ain't the same. She turns out the lights and she cries in the dark. won't answer when I call her name. On the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Mexican kids are shooting fireworks below. And hey, baby, it's the 4th of July. And I don't have the strength to go on the lost side of town in a dark apartment. We gave up trying so long ago. And on the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Mexican kids are shooting fireworks below. And hey, baby, it's the 4th of July. Hey, baby, it's the 4th of July. Whatever happened, I apologize.
Of July is America's birthday. Dave is on the stairs smoking a cigarette all alone, and the Mexican kids are shooting fireworks below. If you're wondering what kind of fireworks they're shooting, it might have been M80s, cherry bombs, bottle rockets, or the ever popular sparkler. If you are shooting off fireworks, be careful. You want to end up with as many fingers as you started with. Happy birthday, America.
Let me just go put something on. I'll go into the kitchen and get dressed.
The kitchen?
Yes, when it's hot like this, you know what I do? I keep my undies in the icebox.
There are a lot of ways to have fun in the summertime. You can play softball. You can have a picnic. You can go for a walk on the beach. But my favorite thing is to go fishing. Good fishing is just a matter of timing. You have to get there yesterday. Another way to have hot fun in the summertime is listen to Sly and the Family Stone. Bop-bop-bop-bop when I want to, and cloud nine when I want to. A county fair in the country sun, hot fun in the summertime. When I have most of my fun staying high, 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 high.
In the spring, I
and the Family Stone. The band really was a family affair, with his brother Fred on guitar, his sister Rosie on piano, and other assorted family members helping out. Sly disappeared for a bunch of years, but he recently showed up on the Grammys. Welcome back, Sly. Just because the days are longer in the summer doesn't mean we can stay here longer than an hour. That means we gotta go. So I'm gonna go out, sit on a bank by a clear river, throw my draperies off, water my lawn, tack up some mosquito netting, slice myself a watermelon, and just watch the mercury rise. You see, the earth's warming up. Be careful of that global warming, and wear your sunscreen. I'll see you all next week on Theme Time Radio Hour. Put on your shades.
You've been listening to Theme Time Radio Hour with your host, Bob Dylan. Produced by Eddie Gorodetsky. Associate producer, Sonny Webster. Continuity by Eats Martin. Edited by Damian Rodriguez. Supervising editor, Rob McComber. The Theme Time research team, Diane Lapson and Bertie Bernstein. With additional research by Lynn Sheridan, Kimberly Williams, and Robert Bauer. Production assistance by Jim McBean. Special thanks to Randy Azrati, Debbie Sweeney, Coco Shinomiya, and Samson's Diner. For XM Radio, Lee Abrams. Recorded in Studio B, the Abernathy Building. This has been a Greywater Park production in association with Big Red Tree. This is your announcer, Pierre Mancini, speaking. Join us again next week for Theme Time Radio Hour, when the subject is flowers.